every time I step in the booth, I speak the truth. Y'all know what I'm bringing to you. I bring the truth. You motherfuckers know who I be. I be the truth when I speak.
Listen. It's back again, Vision Sports TV. Welcome back to the channel. Man, oh man.
When do you promise that it's Devin and Loma and
fuck yeah, and for $20 million, motherfucker?
We'll put it this way. So in your mind, why has a fight between Teofimo Lopez and Devin Haney not happened at this point?
Because of him. The fight happened.
Wow.
Well, people, here we go again. These dudes argued about 3, 4, 5 years ago. They ain't even slap boxed yet. They ain't even seen each other yet. You know, Teofimo Lopez is getting ready to fight a guy by the name of Jermaine Ortiz. Jermaine Ortiz is going to fight Teofimo Lopez, people. Now, listen, man. This is a good fight. I actually don't mind seeing this fight right here. Jermaine Ortiz and Teofimo Lopez, I don't mind seeing this fight. This is a great fight. It seems to me these guys are kind of like just like each other. Except I think Teofimo's just a little bit faster, a little bit more athletic. But this dude, Jermaine Ortiz, is a beast, man. I like him. I do like Jermaine Ortiz. He's got a lot of athleticism. He's got what it takes, man. He does. Jermaine Ortiz is definitely a great fight, man. I think this will be a fun fight. I got Teofimo winning this fight, though. But this is a good fight, though. You know, too bad it's not Teofimo and Devin. Now, I ain't going to lie, Teofimo. You was kind of stuttering when they asked you about Devin on that one podcast. You were stuttering. I was surprised. Like, damn, you ain't really sounding too right. But, you know, this is a good fight anyway. Jermaine Ortiz. Now, Jermaine Ortiz, he's 17-1. He's only 27 years old. He's 5'8", you know. Lopez, he's 5'8" as well. He's only 26. He's 19-1. Man, Teofimo, he has a really great resume. He has a really good resume, you know. He just beat Josh Taylor, had a dominating performance against Josh Taylor, to win the belt. He's had a good resume so far. Jermaine Ortiz, he's really explosive. You know, Jermaine Ortiz is very, very explosive, man. Jermaine Ortiz is very explosive. Shout out to RVR Boxing for this video right here. But Jermaine Ortiz is very, very explosive. Very explosive. And Jermaine Ortiz. So yeah, it's definitely gonna be a better fight. And I think Teofimo, he's definitely gotten even better since the since that fight. You know, he had a great showing against Josh Taylor, showed what he can do. But this is a dangerous fight, I think, for Lopez, though. But I believe Lopez can definitely bring out the victory. So tell me what you feel like in the comments, and let me know who you think gonna win the fight. It's on February the 8th. We also got a great undercard. Keyshawn Davis. I really like Keyshawn Davis, man. I really like Keyshawn Davis. I'm definitely looking forward to that one too. But you know, it's Vision Sport TV. We signing out, man. Peace. Oh yeah, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, so you can get the latest videos, you can get the latest sports news, you can get the latest boxing news, sports news, and you can get the recaps and predictions as well.